Hi, thanks for coming. Welcome to Ribbles, thank you. So I'm spending the weekend, actually Andrew and Cody and I are sitting on the sofa here and we're watching Jeffrey all weekend, and it's very, very interesting. And he's pitching the class to first year students, which is actually, it's my favorite because then he thinks he's teaching really basic material, but it's never basic, and so every now and again he slips in these like real gems. And the one I've enjoyed most so far, the gem I've enjoyed the most, is the notion of the big Shen. I've always been a little bit puzzled about the big Shen being in the brain and the little Shen being in the heart. And isn't that odd that the big Shen should be contained in the brain? Well, for the first time in 22 years, I've heard him say now that that the big Shen flows through the brain. It's not contained in the brain at all. It comes through GV-20, and there's the transportation point, GV-20, and the other transportation, the lower brain transportation point, GV-16, facilitate that happening to a degree, but then he says you really can't activate that connection between big Shen and little Shen, meaning the influence of all there is. There's a little tiny aside there that the Shen is everything anyway, that which is why that's called 100 gathering. So that this action, bringing all that there is into the brain and allowing it to interact with the heart, is a function of the heart channel that doesn't have a branch. It's a cultivated branch, cultivated through meditation. So I thought, how wonderful. That's what an amazing thing to contemplate. So I thought that would be a fantastic ripple to put out in the pond, because where he's headed with this is to brain fog and the failure of the heart to interact with all there is, because the mind is interfering too much. So I thought the points GV-16 and GV-20 to facilitate the transportation of the big Shen, the big, Andrew sometimes calls the big Shen the big cheese, to facilitate the flow of the big Shen into the brain to connect with the heart. And of course we're doing these ripples on the you know, gross human scale. So a ripple for the clarity of heart mind in humanity. Thanks so much for being here. Let's get to work.
And then there's also wind.
Thanks, everyone. Thanks for coming. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.